Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Virginia Taylor and I am your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, September 7th, 2022. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Julie Soto.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today's lunch is cheese or pepperoni pizza. Today is an early release day. The character trait of the month is positive attitude. This means being hopeful about situations and personal goals. Try having a positive attitude if something doesn't go your way. When you have a positive attitude, you can help others as well. Classes reporting perfect attendance last week were Alvarez, Telemac, Miller, Stevens. Wally was accidentally left off the previous week. And the attendance class of the week is, drumroll, Mrs. Stevens' first grade class. Woohoo! You will get a treat by the end of the week. Thanks for being here every day on time. The attendance bee is always buzzing around looking for classes with the perfect attendance. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.